Why don't elephants use tampons? You wouldn't use them either if you had to put them in with your nose. Guy says to his wife, hey, honey, how about a quickie? She says, as opposed to what? Married sex. Jesus Christ. What happens to a couple when they get into bed after they've gotten married goes through three distinct stages. For the first year, it's fuck watching TV. For the next 5 years, it's fuck and watch TV. And after that, it's watch fucking TV. That's why the bride smiles walking down the aisle, because she knows she has sucked her last cock. Let me amend that. She knows she's done sucking his cock, okay? Test the crowd again. What food makes a woman lose her sex drive? I knew you'd know, lady. What a voice. Oh, you're going to make some guy's life real fucking long. You know that? Oh. Thank you. Remind me to call your parents if I ever need the blueprints to build myself an asshole. Comes home, she says, Ma, I did it. I got married. Mother says, that's fantastic. Says, but Ma, he's an Arab. Hey, not so fantastic. But Ma, he's an Arab sheik. You and Daddy are going to live in the lap of luxury for the rest of your lives. 6 months later, the daughter comes walking into the mansion where the father and mother are living. She says, Ma, I do love my Arab sheik. I love him. I swear I love him. But Ma, all he wants to do is fuck me in my ass. In the morning, in the afternoon, at night, he doesn't work. All he'll do is fuck me in my ass. He bangs me in my asshole. That's all he does. He fuck me in my ass. When I got married, my asshole was the size of a dime, and now it's the size of a silver dollar. Her mother says, so for 90 cents, you're going to make trouble.